Okay. Time for something a little bit less stressful. I have zero respect for this game. Actually, SDZero inspired me to do this because when he did his walkthrough, he did not complete it. So my whole reason for doing this is to do the complete game. And this particular part is stupid. They had this whole elaborate thing just to teach you how to do the stupid bunny hop. Look, it's the Justice League Watchtower. There we go to the level forest. Right now, I have nothing. One of the things I do not like about this game, there's no randomness to the game. You can't go off and do your own thing. That's the first thing I don't like about this game. There we go, now we got some cure potions. She's an environmentalist, but she uses an axe to chop trees down. And these little brown boxes, they are all over the place, which is a good thing. We can't get this one. Thank you. your spell. This game is ridiculously easy. I'll admit I'm going to die a few times, but you know, all throughout this walkthrough, or play, let's play, whatever you want to call this thing, I was never seriously playing. In other words, and just right after I did Zelda 2. I needed something easier after that. Add that. Ugh. And I'm playing this on my Wii. Figuring the buttons out. In other words, I'm trying to go by feel. I didn't mean to save, I was trying to access the items. Take long for the first death. You can even level up and die. Death. I think I need to go, as soon as I, you know, finish this fight, I think I need to go to in-state time. In-state and get some more cure items. Nice. Thank you. almost ready. I'm gonna get Burger to 5 before we... Graphics-wise, they could have done a lot better on the game, but music-wise, yeah, I like the music in this game. Oops, I hit the wrong button. You can't jump the table, but you can jump people. Go figure on that. She jumps right back up and into the battle we go. Ain't there a maze around a big island off the coast of Greece where this guy should be hanging out through here? Oops. do some damage. Desert cave, whatever cave that is.